On the 6th of September 2022, heavy rain triggered massive landslides in Kasika village of Rukochi sub-county in Kasese district. 16 people died and several survivors were left nursing wounds. Our reporter visited the area and interacted with the survivors of the unforgettable disaster in Kasika village. These explain the mysterious life they are experiencing, having lost their relatives. Christopher Masereka, who lost four relatives, including his wife and three children, explained that he saw the house collapse on them, only to realize a mass of stone mixed with water, sweeping them and his family down the valley. The house collapsed on us while asleep, and a mass of stones mixed with water washed us down the valley. By the time I came back to my senses, I was already at the hospital. Masereka, who confirmed that there were nine people in the house, received sad news of the demise of his four relatives, and the other four had been admitted at hospital. He narrates the pain of not burying his family members. Christopher explains how the incident left him broken and devastated. Having spent one day at the hospital, I received the sad news of how my people had died from a few relatives who came to check on me in the hospital shortly after burial. I just keep at home, very desperate, and cannot do anything since the damages I sustained weakened me. Philemon Muhumba, a relative of a family that lost five people, buried four and failed to retrieve the body of their young relative. Selvin Mohindo, a six-year-old, says the family feels indebted since they never accorded a decent burial to the remains of their loved one. The fact that we have never buried the body of our child left a huge gap, and in fact, even if a person came across his remains alone, we shall be grateful as a family. The former chairperson, LC3, Rukochi sub-county, recounts the unfortunate event that befell the villagers. He has asked the government to support the families that have not yet recovered. He also highlighted the need to offer scholarships to the children in that area.
Government has assisted us a lot in terms of food and wirings, but as we still need more effort of the government. For instance, since the incident, all the cash crops were taken and houses. The cost of living is now too high. The drop rate of students in the area is too high. Since students, parents have no means of paying fees.
Several families were displaced by September 2022 mudslides in Kasika, Rukochi sub-county in Kasese district. According to the district rapid assessment report, more than 1,000 house people were affected by the mudslides. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.